tell me, is there a special girl back home?
No, not really.
No, I don't believe it for a second. Look at that face, handsome man like you. Peter, tell me.
Well, there's this one girl that I've had a crush on forever. But I don't think she actually recognized me until the reaping.
Well, I'll tell you what, Peter. You go out there, and you win this thing. And when you get home, she'll have to go out with you. Right, folks?
Thanks, but I don't think winning's gonna help me at all.
And why not?
Because she came here with me.
Well, that's bad luck.
Yeah, it is.
And I wish you all the best of luck.
Thank you.
Peter Millock. District 12.
You don't talk to me and then you say you have a crush on me? You say you want to train alone? Is that how you want to play?
Stop it!
Let's start right now!
Hey, he did you a favor.
He made me look weak.
He made you look desirable, which in your case can't hurt, sweetheart.
He's right, Katniss.
Of course I'm right. Now, I can sell the star-crossed lovers from District 12.
We are not star-crossed lovers.
It's a television show. And being in love with that boy might just get you sponsors, which could save your damn life. Okay, well, why don't you get out of here? Maybe I can deliver you both in one piece tomorrow.
Manners.